Hi, my name is Sarah Rae. Welcome back to my channel. Today is another reaction video. Well, listen video, because if you have been checking out my channel for a while, you know we don't react to music videos. And the reason for that is because I can't pay attention to the music, lyrics, the instruments, all that good stuff while reacting to a music video, because I'll pay too much attention to the music video and not the actual music. So that's why we don't do music videos. But today we are going to listen to Cinderella, Nobody's Fool. We keep it honest on this channel. I've never listened to any Cinderella music, so today is a first, and I'm very excited to listen to it. My dad only has good things to say about Cinderella, so we're gonna check them out. So you know the drill. Like, comment, subscribe, hit the bell for notifications of when I upload, and let's check out this music. Very interesting opening with the, I think that's the cymbals just introducing the song. If I'm wrong, leave it in the comment section below. All right, nobody's fool. Beautiful. I loved, well, first, I feel like this song is about being with somebody, whether you get in an argument or you break up, you realize you're not that person's fool. You're not gonna take it anymore. You're done with it. That's it. You're moving on. Always, if I'm wrong, if you have a different opinion, leave it in the comment section down below. I love reading your guys' comments, so I'd love to see what you think this song is about. So the music itself, again, beautiful, very easy to listen to, very relaxed, very just smooth is the word I'm looking for. Again, I loved the beginning. I think it's the cymbals that were being played that just brought you into the track. The guitar, just the way it was played, just drove you through the track just so seamlessly. And it went so well with the lead singer's voice, who I have to say is so unique. It just really elevated this song. So between his voice and the guitar just meshed together and really brought this song, the lyrics, everything about this to another level. The drums, perfect timing, everything about this, beautiful. I love the guitar solo. It wasn't over the top, didn't show off. It just went so peacefully with this song. Just, you felt it. Incredible. I don't know if the rest of the music from Cinderella is like this, but I'm happy this is the first song that I heard from them. It makes me just want to check out the rest of their catalog. Incredible. Yes, when I pulled this up, I saw there was a music video. I will be checking it out on my own time. And maybe if I remember when I check out a next song, I will try to tell you what I thought of the music video. So, just, I absolutely loved it. I was vibing the whole time, just in it, felt everything. This song, all together, every instrument, everything about this on a different level. Beautiful. So that's my opinion. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I hope you guys have a wonderful day. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye.